worship you, O God. This is the year of Jubilee. It's a new start, a new beginning, a year to celebrate your goodness, your holiness. You've done so much for us, O Lord. We crown you with our praises this morning.
Thank you.
God. You are worthy, O Lord. You are worthy, Lord Jesus. Praise you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for this year of Jubilee. Thank you for turning our mourning into dancing. All the struggles we've had, Lord, it's time to turn the page. This is a new day. Your mercies are new each morning. This is a new chapter in our lives, a new year. Thank you, Father. Lord, as we discussed in the Bible study last Thursday, you've given us free will. But at the same time, you have predestined our lives. Oh, Lord, because you are the omnipotent God, the all-knowing God, you can see our past, our present, our future. Oh, Lord, I give you praise, and I thank you for taking us out of the pit and into your marvelous light. I once was lost, but now am found. I had no direction. I was doing everything I wanted, and I realized there was no joy in that. There was no happiness until I found you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Oh, forgive us, oh God, for trying to run our lives rather than allowing you to direct our paths. We've tried to do it on our own, and we've come to realize we can't do it on our own. We need you, Lord Jesus. We need you to guide us. We need you to direct our path. You've called us, oh God, to follow you. We don't want to take that for granted. Your scripture says, therefore, I urge you, brothers, in view of God's mercy, to offer your bodies as living sacrifices, holy and pleasing to God. This is your spiritual act of worship. Do not conform any longer to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and approve what God's will is, his good, pleasing, and perfect will.
Thank you.
In our marriages, oh God. Be with us at work, in our relationships with people. It's been a struggle, Father. But the beauty of the Christian life is we have somebody to run to. You're always there. You've always been there for us. On my own, God. I need you. Humble us, oh God. Humble our hearts. We humble ourselves to you. Lord, we're trusting you. We depend on you.
Thank you.
heart says of you, seek his face. Your face, Lord, I will seek. Do not hide your face from me. Do not turn your servant away in anger. You have been my helper. Do not reject me or forsake me, O God, my Savior. Lord, you have given us a reason to live. You've given us a reason to live. Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall trouble or hardship or persecution or famine or nakedness or danger or sword? No. In all these things, we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord. We belong to you, Lord. We are your followers. We are your flock. Lead us. Lord, you've given us a reason to celebrate. Because of you, because you live, we can face tomorrow. Because you live, all fear is gone. Because we know that you hold the future and life is worth the living just because you live. We love you. God sent his son.
Child.